Right, beat the pundit time. It's the two donut twins from the last couple of weeks. Gordon Diella, 0 last Tuesday. Simon Donnelly, 0 the week before. One of them will take on Cammy in Motherwell. How's it going, Cammy?
Not bad, yourself?
Not bad at all. It says here you're a Dundee United fan from Motherwell, Cammy. I did not know such a thing existed. What's the story? Are you from Dundee?
No, my dad supports him, so I was grew up that way. My dad doesn't come from Dundee either, he comes from Dalziel.
There you go. You could. That's another one. We always say this, Gordon. You could drop the ball off.
What part? Don't tell us your address. What part of Motherwell?
I'm right next to Firth Park, just down Airport Road.
I'll tell you what.
That's Dazzler country. That is.
See if you win the ball. Stand in Airport Road, and I'll chuck it out the window at you. Right.
8:25. He leaves very quickly, Cammy. So 8:25. Meet him there. Cross for the petrol station, that work for you?
Petrol station, yes, right, screw okay. Fix, boom, ball right, out, volley. Header.
If it's Simon Donnelly though, I don't know what we'll need to do. But heads it will
I'll
be.
I'll take it. If he wins the ball, I'll take it.
Heads it will be Simon, tails it will be Gordon Diell. And it's the Motherwell derby. He's got his wish, it's tails.
Come on, Cammy.
Cammy against Gordon Diell. Have you ever played before, Cammy?
No.
Good stuff. Right, we'll give Gordon something else to listen to first. That's the first thing we need to do. We get the clock ready for you. 30 seconds. You answer as many as you can. And if you want to just pass and move on through them, that's absolutely fine.
Right.
All right, good man. Your 30 seconds, Cammy, is on the clock. And your time starts now. Which goalkeeper has replaced Robbie McCrory in the Scotland squad?
Pass.
How many yellow cards were dished out in the Old Firm game?
7.
Shea Adams currently plays for which team?
Southampton.
Hearts defender Gerald Taylor plays for which country?
Pass.
Who did Celtic sign Arnie Ingles from?
Pass.
Who's Rangers number 8 currently? Who, sorry?
Conor Barron.
Okay, let's bring back Gordon Diell. Can you hear us?
I can.
You need to be on it tonight. Tough.
Tricky.
You ready?
Yes. God.
You look a bit nervous, genuinely.
I don't want another
donut. I think
donut.
You've been shaken by the,
my donut,
the zero.
My donuts.
Last week.
Yeah. Right.
Just get one.
Just go one.
I thought you were feeling a bit under the weather last Tuesday.
No, I'm feeling a bit under the weather.
But I've noticed you're still on those Lemsips. You're supposed to drink them as often as you do.
Yeah, let's go. Come on.
Just don't burn Simon Donnelly like you did Mark Wilson.
Get
up here.
Right, you're fine.
30 seconds on the clock. Your time starts now. Which goalkeeper's replaced Robbie McCrory in the Scotland squad? How many yellow cards were dished out in the Old Firm game?
3.
Shea Adams currently plays for which team?
Oh, pass it into Italy.
Hearts defender Gerald Taylor plays for which country?
Canada.
Who did Celtic sign Arnie Ingles from?
Oh, pass, can't remember.
Who is Rangers' current number 8?
Barron.
Who did Scotland play in the first game at Euro 2020?
2020, Czech Republic.
Okay, Cammy, what's the verdict?
I don't know. Not that good.
He says.
Was it Czech Republic last one?
I think.
No, Czech Republic's right. I think.
I've got a theory that Cammy knew the answer to the first one. He just didn't want to acknowledge that Dundee's John McCracken had been called up because he's a Dundee United fan. So he just doesn't want to give them any credit. So it's 1-0, Gordon Diell. You were miles off on the yellow cards. It was 9.
9, yeah.
Quite high. Didn't feel like that.
5-4.
Anyway,
did Cammy get that?
No, it's still 1-0 to you. Shea Adams plays for Torino.
Torino! Who was talking about it at the weekend?
Dennis Law.
Yeah.
Still 1-0.
Oh, good.
Gerald Taylor plays for Costa Rica.
Oh, I thought I would have went Canada.
Why?
Don't know.
Just quite Canada. It's an overnight stop.
Still 1-0.
Still 1-0. Right.
Arnie Ingles.
Oh, God.
Augsburg.
Oh, Augsburg.
Still 1-0.
I'm joking.
Nope.
Oh, he's on a donut. I'm throwing him a donut out the window.
Rangers number 8 is Conor Barron.
Is it?
You both got it. 2-1. And Scotland played Czech Republic in the first game at Euro 2020. 3-1. Gordon Diell.
Oh, Cammy.
The pressure get to you, Cammy, or were they too hard?
I'm not really a Celtic or a Rangers man, so
a few of them.
Cammy, what you can do now is I'll let you do this, right? Only because you live in Motherwell. as I'm driving up the Airwood Road, you stand at that petrol station and you can give me those fingers 3-1, right?
That's not the finger he'll be giving me, I don't think. Entirely different.